Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. We have a quartic equation today to be solved. Earlier I have solved this x to the 4 is equal to 4 quartic. You can visit my channel and watch the video. Now we want to solve another version of it. X to the 4 plus 4 is equal to 0. Now if we write this as x to the 4 is equal to minus 4, we will see the roots should be complex. Now we will follow some other methods. We want to factorize this. So we will add and subtract some term, that is x4 plus 4x squared plus 4 and minus 4x squared. This is to complete the square. This is for completing the square, since this is now the square of x squared plus 2, and the second one is also a full square, which is 2x squared. That is equal to 0. So we have difference of squares here. Let me write that again, x squared minus 2x plus 2 times x squared plus 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now we have two quadratic equations. The first one is x squared minus 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. The roots here from the quadratic formula are 2 plus or minus this 4 minus 8, which is minus 4, divided by 2 times 1 is 2. So we have 2 plus or minus 2i divided by 2. So 1 plus or minus I are our two roots from the first part. Let's move to the other part. It's not hard to guess the roots. X squared plus 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. Again, from the quadratic formula, we have minus 2 plus or minus root minus 4 divided by 2. So the roots here are minus 1 plus or minus I. These are our four roots for this quartic. Thank you for watching.